The Patience of Ordinary Things, poem by Pat Schneider. It's a kind of love, is it not? How the cup holds the tea, how the chair stands sturdy and foursquare, how the floor receives the bottoms of shoes or toes, how soles of feet know where they're supposed to be. I've been thinking about the patience of ordinary things, how clothes wait respectfully in closets and soap dries quietly in the dish and towels drink the wet from the skin of the back. And the lovely repetition of stairs, and what is more generous than the window?